Jesus was, of course, the Jewish Messiah. He was the son of David and the son of Abraham. So a Messiah, which was a promise given to David, and the one through whom all the nations of the world would be blessed, which is the promise given to Abraham. Jesus came to fulfill the prophetic scriptures and to help his followers understand what the spirit of the law was all about. The law was something that was intended to bring people to recognition of the Messiah. So he's not a destroyer of tradition. He's a fulfiller of tradition, and he embraces it.